Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Lilbumblebear's Let's Play. I'm Kristen and we're here with more Professor Layton and the Diabolical Box. We are in Chapter 2, The Country Village of Dropstone. I am so excited to continue this story. I hope you guys have been enjoying the series. If you have, please give the video a thumbs up, leave a comment down below sharing your thoughts, and if you're new, why not subscribe so you don't miss out on the Professor Layton adventures with me. Check out the playlist in the description box to see the entire gameplay of Curious Village and any parts of Diabolical Box maybe you've missed. And I have a Twitter and Instagram you can follow, a streaming channel, and a Discord with such a kind community. So feel free to join and post about Professor Layton. Well, let's begin. Enjoy.
Let's see if this works. That was almost too easy.
Thank you. This should do the trick. And there we have it. This should do the trick. And there we have it.
Thank you.
Let's see if this works. Layton's apprentice strikes again. Just leave it to me. Piece of cake.
This should do the trick. true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. Consider this puzzle solved. Ha! Wonderful! Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it.
So good at moving and stuff. Feel this tomorrow for sure.
Thank you.
This should do the trick. Ha! Wonderful! This should do the trick. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Thank you.
Here goes. Piece of cake.
Consider this puzzle solved. Ha! Wonderful!
Thank you.
And now to test my theory. Ha! Wonderful!
Let's see if this works. That was almost too easy.
And now to test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. Consider this puzzle solved. And there we have it. To test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. Yeah.
Here goes. Piece of cake.
And now to test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. And now to test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Thank you.
Consider this puzzle solved. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Just leave it to me. Piece of cake.
And now to test my theory. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved.
Thank you.
Consider this puzzle solved. Ha! Wonderful!
Thank you.
And now to test my theory. And there we have it. And now to test my theory. And there we have it. Consider this puzzle solved. A true gentleman leaves no puzzle unsolved. Hmm?
Thank you so much.
What's going on over there?
I believe we may have stumbled upon Mr. Anderson's dear daughter.
That's one heck of a send-off.
Considering the size of the party, I doubt she's just going on holiday.
Well, guys, that's going to leave this episode. We visited the wonderful little town, and we met the man whose daughter is apparently boarding our train and leaving, and they have a connection to the box. What will happen next? I don't know, but I had a lot of fun, and I hope that you will stay tuned for Chapter 3, A Diverging Path. If you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below sharing your thoughts, and of course, subscribe for more Professor Layton. Remember, you are special and loved, you are never alone, and you're always welcome to come back and hang out anytime. Until the next video, God bless. I'll see you all later. Bye-bye, everyone.